Hello my dear students, welcome to social studies class. Today I am here to discuss chapter 13, famous people of the world. In this today we will discuss Sarojini Naidu. So she was born on 1879 and she died at 1949. Okay, Sarojini Naidu, also known as Sarojini Chattopadhyay, was a famous Indian poet and a reputed freedom fighter who subsequently became the first woman to be appointed the president of INC, Indian National Congress, and a governor of any state in India after independence. Means she was the governor after independence. Means after independence, वो हमारे इंडिया की गवर्नर भी रही and she became the first president of INC, that is Indian National Congress. She was the first woman to be appointed as the president. Okay, and she known, her full name was Sarojini Chattopadhyay. She is a great Indian poet and she was also a freedom fighter. She born in 13 February 1879 in Hyderabad, and she was born in Hyderabad, and she was noted child prodigy and a master of Indian literature. Means in these two things she was very famous. Naidu was given the nickname Bharat Kokila, the Nightingale of India. She got this name because of her beautiful voice, because she is a very good poetess. Some of her best book that established her as a potent writer include The Golden Threshold. These are the all important books written by Sarojini Naidu, The Gift of India and The Broken Wings, and active participants of the Indian independent movement. She was a very active lady and she took part in the freedom fighter movement also. And Gandhiji called and joined him in a popular salt satyagraha to Dandi with the Indian independence in 1947. She took part in the salt satyagraha also with Gandhiji. And Sarojini Naidu was made the governor of Uttar Pradesh. She was the governor of Uttar Pradesh also. And she died of the heart attack on 2nd March 1949. So this is very important lady, and you should know. And her nickname was Bharat Kokila, the Nightingale of India, because of very melodious voice she was having. Okay, and next is Abraham Lincoln. He is a political leader. Abraham Lincoln was born in 12 February 1809. He in a farmer's family mein ka janm hua tha USA mein. He worked as a farm labor and a storekeeper wahan pe लेबर के रूप में, फार्म लेबर के रूप में, और स्टोर कीपर, जो स्टोर में जो सामान रखा जाता है उसके एक रूप में इन्होंने काम किया. ही डिड नॉट हैव एनी फॉर्मल स्कूलिंग. ही इज़ नॉट हैविंग एनी, मतलब जैसे जो स्कूल डेली डे बाय डे स्कूलिंग होता है, ही इज़ नॉट हैविंग एनी स्कूलिंग. फाइनली ही टुक अप लॉ एज अ कैरियर, एंड फाइनली ही चूज द लॉ एज हिज कैरियर. ही वॉज इलेक्टेड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ एन यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स इन इंडिया 1860. He was selected as a president of US, and Abraham Lincoln was the 16th president of United States. He was elected as a 16th president of United States before being elected to the presidency. Lincoln was a successful lawyer. He took the classes of lawyer and he became a successful lawyer, an Illinois state legislature, and a member of United States House of Representatives. Okay, his presidency is primarily marked to be illustrious success by in defeating the secessionist, abolition of slavery, and neutralizing the war like situation in United States. Means he was marked as a he worked very hard for the abolition of slavery, defeating the secessionist, and the neutralizing the warlike situation with the United States in 1861. His assassination in 1865 was the first ever presidential assassination in the US history, which made him a martyr. is also known as martyr. Many people were against his generous policy, means he was very kind, he is having very kind nature. Due to his generous nature, many people hate him. On night April 1865, when he was returning from a theater, he was shot dead by a Sudaner. ठीक है, his death was mourned all over the world. और उनकी death ने सारे पूरे world को मौन धारण करा दिया था. Such a great personality he was. Next is Mahatma Gandhi. You will read afterwards. I'll give you this video afterwards. And till then, you just read the two topics, that is Sarojini Naidu and Abraham Lincoln. Both are very famous in the Indian history. In the next video lecture, we will discuss about the Mahatma Gandhi and his spiritual leaders, Martin Luther and King. Okay.